Today, Ideal Spain is going to visit the little village of Gaucin, which is about 30 minutes drive from the coast of Estepona. Dotted all around the village are little tiny plaques explaining about the birds, all the different kind of birds that are around in the area. And not only is it an artist's paradise, it's also a fantastic place to birdwatch. Here's one. It's telling you about the birds in the area, and there's one here about the birds of prey. And the nice thing about it in Gaucin is that everything is also in English, which is really nice for the tourism. Behind me here is the highest point, which is the castle, which is called the Castillo de la Aguila. And we're going up to have a look.